Hello everyone, my name is Shyam Rathore and today we will learn about the rate negotiation with the CHN airlines and shipping lines. So for doing any shipment from one country to another country, we must check the lowest rate, take the lowest rate with the CHA, shipping line and airlines. So for that we need to understand that what kind of rate we need to check. Okay, so we start from CHA rate. Okay, so in CHA rate, CHA take for the charges for the CHA charges us for the custom clearance process. So what charges it will be in the bill, so we need to check, just like agency charge. Oh, he is the agent to dispatch shipment and aligns with the shipping line, so he takes some charges for the shipment, so it's called agency charges. So we need to check how much charge he is taking for the shipments. Then transportation charges, because he sent the truck to our factory to pick up the goods from factory to rail ICD or rail truck containers. So we need to check the transportation charges. Then certificate of origin charges, because the CHA person goes to Chamber of Commerce and certified the our CO, so it takes charges. So we need to check the charges regarding this. Then inlet haulage, after examination shipment goes to the train to the seaport, so we need to check the inland haulage charges. Then fumigation charges, if our shipment is going in the wooden box, so we need to fumigate it. Okay, so check fumigation charges, how much fumigation charges he is taking. BL charges, okay, BL charges also be depend on the shipping line. Okay, so this charge we need to check. Now we will check the shipping line charges. So in shipping line charges, first we need to check freight. What is the freight of the shipping line or airline? Okay, so we check properly and we negotiate with the shipping line, then take rate. Okay, then x-ray and handling fees, AMS fees, this is all the charges of the shipping line. Terminal handling charges, at the port our goods are handled by the port authority, so it charges for the same, so it we charge, need to check. Okay, and custom house agent charges. Okay, so if shipping line is also a forwarder, so he also charges for the custom clearance. Excise coordination charges, we are just like we are manufacturers company, so we need to follow up with the custom central excise, so for that also we need to check charges. Okay, even cancellation charges, now it's not working. Documentation charges, okay, so these charges are very important. Okay, so these charges are the these charges include the CIF shipment. In case of DDP, we need to check the charges of the other countries, destination delivery charges, duty charges of the country, and this these charges also be very important when we negotiate rate from CHN forwarder. Okay, so this charge is very important, because the company today companies are working as a cost cutting, so we need to negotiate rate which is the lower, and we do shipment on that route. Okay, so these charges we understand by this video. Okay, and I will come with the next video. Wait for this, and thank you for watching this video.